I see you drawing two things together, like someone that drawing a tug of war up and down. This one here, this one here. You are drawing them, and you are angry and swearing. Who are you swearing? You are still in the night and committing the race of the world. If they are hard, you came here the service, but here are false calls. People are false calls. Because with that kind of heart, God, you can't answer get anything from God. It's very terrible. God said, this rain is falling here, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
I made it there for me. I heard your heart, everything. Let it wash away today for you to be a new person. There's a projection rooted to your daughter. She should pray seriously. Something the Lord wants to do in your daughter. She's standing firm. But with this kind of heart, it's really difficult for God to do this. You know, most of the prayer you pray is hindered because of anger and malice. Lord, I need her.
Amen.
If you do this thing, you always say, headache will go. You're talking about it from anger. The things are not in the eye. So this one you're talking about is secondary. It makes one head and eye. Lord, I need her. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.